but she ratchet. New Glock on my hip, this plastic. I just bought a new whip, 550 M6, got my fingers up, then I smash it. Bitch, I'm a thug nigga, ho, I'm not a rapper. Run out with the plug, ho, hood got the bag in.
How we going, boys? HD back with another banger. Nikita's absent right now, but he's gonna come in later. Today we're doing Awkwardly Picking Up Chicks featuring Max Caruso. Hold on, I was fucking...
What's happening, gentlemen?
Anyways, we're nearly at 300 subs, so make sure you click that subscribe button. Thanks for all the support. HD to the moon. Let's get into the video.
Oh, hi. Excuse me. Is it... You think it's possible for me, like, to, like, maybe, like, you know, maybe me and you, like if you... If you give me your phone number?
No. No, you, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Hi. Hey, excuse me. I've just got a question for you. How do you get your eyes to look that beautiful? I'm just kind of wondering if I could maybe, possibly, kind of, frankly, sort of get your Google Drive?
Google Drive?
Yeah, so we can like send each other messages and right. So forth and so on. I like your shoes.
Oh, thank you very much.
Do you like mine?
Actually, I do. I have a part.
Gosh diggity darn it. I forgot that I was gay anyway.
Fair enough.
Hi, is there any chance that I could acquire your phone number?
No, sorry.
Please. Oh, that's just something people say.
No, I literally do have a boyfriend.
Well, butter my buns and call me Jimmy Crumpets. Now, do you have a license to be looking that straight gorgy? No? Okay.
Halt! Who goes there? I would like to challenge you to a duel.
Come on, it's alright.
Would I be able to?
No, I can't.
For the love of this female?
Hi. Is there, like, any chance that, like, maybe, like, maybe you and like, me go, like, on a date? Please? 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 Please?
No!
Excuse me, you're very pretty. I'm just sensing connection. What zodiac sign are you?
Is this, like, a prank video?
No. That's just, like, what I, when I go for girls.
Guess my zodiac sign.
Well, I don't want to, like... You gotta tell me.
Why?
Do you feel weird in this situation?
Yeah, a bit.
Yeah, alright, come on.
What did I say?
It's just weird.
Yeah. Hey, why'd you touch me? I didn't do anything. Guys, I didn't do anything. What the f... What the f... I didn't know people like that actually existed. I came up, I'm like, I'm getting a little bit of an energy tingle or something. She's like, is this a prank? I'm like, no, I just gotta go by feels and shit. And then the other bitch comes in, she's like, are you feeling threatened? Is he harassing you? I'm like, what the other? I'm like, I didn't say fucking.
I thought something like that was happening.
And then she touched me. I'm like, why are you touching me? She's like, go away, you creep. I'm like, what the fuck?
Damn, bro, that was like a Karen experience.
Nosh. Angry Karen attacked me. Fuck, there we go. Can I be in the movie?
Sure.
Yeah, what do I do?
Walk around.
Oh, I don't want to be an NPC.
You gotta be an NPC. Though.
Like, let me be the main guy.
I'm the main guy, though.
Oh, the co-main guys.
You can be co-main guys.
Hey, we're the main guys. Okay, let's go, what are we doing? Is this B-roll? Oh, that's crazy.
He said two shots. I know this is the third shot we're doing.
Oh, that's crazy. All right, I'll let you do the work. All right, good luck. Can I have one for free? I'll shout you out on my story. I have 13 followers.
Wow, that's impressive.
But all of them will see it. And that's 13 new customers. Is there anything for free I can get? Can I have chips for free? The leftovers? My OnlyFans hasn't been doing well. What's this?
Glory hole.
Huh?
Made your size.
For reference, this is an iPhone camera. That's fucking small.
No, that's big. It's bigger. That was soccer boots.
Yeah, bro, imagine
pulling up to soccer games in fucking studded boots. And then, like, trying to troll the players. Look, boys, I've got on today.
I've got a question. Why are you guys still selling the Westbrook jersey?
I'm not gonna lie to you, not a single person has bought
one. He's getting traded.
Bro, we have that and more stuff in the back. No one's bought a single jersey.
of Westbrook?
I like Westbrook, but he's getting traded.
Okay, lads, I'm going to give you an apartment tour. I don't know what this is. I don't even know if this will make a vid, but basically, we got the room, we got the toilet, we got the living room, we got one bedroom for me and Pete tonight, and we got the other bedroom for Vav. Perfect view for doing some activities, may I say. We got the lounge room here, got TV. It's just a little apartment. It's a little day to support Nikita's, not support, to celebrate Nikita's birthday, and hopefully we'll grind out some videos tonight. Yeah, the fucking nice view will be G.
I took my jeans off, dick dripping like hot sauce. I come in a coleslaw, homie give me that meme.
Voice so much, I should add my deep flair on it.
Blow a fag while I'm in town.
That's fuck. No. No, we're not posting that. Ain't no lads ever seen that. That's fuck. That's all done.
It's unfortunate. What am I supposed to starve like a povo? Am I supposed to starve? So we need to go get more chips. This is a pretty sick apartment building. Look at this. Fucking Mario.
Imagine staying in that room.
I think it was made for kids.
I was sussing it out. I was like, we're not having a family room. Because HD might be a family one day. Not at the moment. But the Supremes.
Loving the chains, lads.
It's real, it's real. It's
really?
Real.
We're loving the chains.
Hello!
Streets of Melbourne. Too cold right now. Not to help. I'm wearing shorts. My dumb ass wore shorts this morning.
Are you guys pretty cold? You guys pretty cold? It's a bit freezing.
Cold?
Need to create body temperature. Come here. Come here. Come here, Finn.
None of them.
Come in, Finn.
No chance. Yeah, turn around.
Where are all these lads? I'll come show you my size. Alright. I'd say this is about right for all the ladies watching. Yeah, that's about right.
So you're bent.
It bends like A. Hey, I bend it like Beckham. You know what they say? Beckham. Bend it like Beckham. What do you think of this sour patch? Do you think I should buy it?
It's up to you.
You think I should buy it? It looks pretty good. Because it turns sour and then it goes sweet.
Go ahead.
Thanks, man. Get this. These are like little anal beads for you. You put them up your asshole and they explode. But they start...
They explode? I don't need to engage in singular...
Because look, they're little men and they start running around.
Oh yeah, they run around. Yeah, they run all inside your guts and stuff.
Gosh, they'll run around in Bab's asshole.
Where do you get these ideas from? Are those your fantasies?
It's not ideas, it's just
facts. Posted up a picture, OIC hit up on the gram. Claiming that you with us, no lil bro, you was just a fan. From Australia, but got all these foreign country brands. I was in Abu Dhabi, flooded the Cardi, then I flew fast. In the bye-bye, got the keys of the road. My life too quick on the road. Lie lies that we telling, I know. So my guys gotta stick with a pole. Oh my, can't lie. I'm in the bye, follow my guys. I'm living the life, it's only right. I started in hell, but put up a fight.